swindler, Santa Puppet.
Swindlers? How dare you? I'll have you know that we are descended from the nobility. My great uncle was a fur wrap for the queen. My mother caught mice for the king.
I'll pay you well if you find him.
My great great grandfather was chased by Peter the Pay? Pay? Pay!
For the return of the puppet's Pinocchio.
What is a puppet Pinocchio?
Not a puppet Pinocchio. A puppet named Pinocchio.
Oh, a puppet named Pinocchio.
Yes, and he was wearing a yellow jacket and, no, not yellow jacket, yellow shirt and red shorts.
What does he look like?
He's made of wood.
Where do you think you lost him?
I didn't lose him. He ran away.
Ran away? A wooden puppet ran away. We'll see you later.
You fooled. It was a strangless puppet. Pinocchio!
Oh, the strangless puppet Pinocchio.
Yes, and he was wearing a yellow shirt and red pants.
How much will you pay us?
Five gold pieces?
Five gold pieces?
Five gold pieces!
You must be a very valuable puppet.
I want him for firewood.
Ha ha. Firewood?
Yes. He ruined my show and made me laughing stock. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do it again! Or even worse, join some other puppet show. So do you want the job or not?
Yes, yes. If you want to pay five gold pieces for a puppet just to burn them up, that is your business.
Exactly.
We will begin at once.
Good. My wagon is at the gate to town. Bring him to me there. No puppet escapes from a tyranny.